That locomotive is probably the last of its kind. You'll never see another one like it again. There's probably about five in the country that actually still run. It makes me tear up a little bit just to see that it's sitting here and preserved like she is. I thank the city of Jacksonville. I thank the Seaboard Coastline System, Chessie System Corporation, and more than anybody else, I thank the Alco Corporation for creating such a monstrous machine. See you back in Gainesville. This is Fox.